welcome back to Straight Up Saturday with Paula Abdul on MTV. I'm Daisy Fuentes, and as you already know, Paula started her career behind the camera as a choreographer. She choreographed some of the most incredible videos, all of which we will see today. You know, we asked Paula just how it was to start her career behind the camera, not in front of it.
I mean, I'm really happy that I was able to grow behind the scenes and shape and create images for other artists. It's really strange now that I get to do it for myself, but it really is one of the most exciting parts of it.
Here's Cold Hearted Now on Straight Up Saturday. Saturday with Paula Abdul. You know, Paula's videos of her own work are enough to make you take notice, but what some people don't know is that Paula has choreographed some of the most major, I'm talking major videos, by some of today's most exciting stars. Right now, let's take a look at Paula Abdul's videos and her thoughts about them.
Knocked Out was like the start of something that I did not expect. I asked Arsene if he'd make an appearance in my video, and it basically was just improvised. You know, Arsene got out there and was just acting crazy and started lip syncing to my song.
No, I'm not Arsenio's girlfriend. I'm one of his dearest friends.
You know, at first I was kind of skeptical about using black and white, but now I'm so used to it that when color's brought in, when I see myself in color, I think, I don't know.
Tell me, baby.
After Straight Up, you know, when Forever Your Girl came out, it's a completely different song. I wanted a video that was showed a real, a lighter side of Paula.
Hey, baby, you got to remember.
One of the kids that we hired, his name is Trevor, and he just followed me around. He could follow me around all over the set. And then finally got up enough nerve while we were having a lunch break, and he said, can I have your phone number? 7 years old. I said, Trevor, come on now. I'm a lot older than you. And he says, it's okay, I like older women.
Ain't closer to hell.
The idea of using a lot of product shots and incorporating that as the opposition of what I'm trying to sing about.
There's a lot of different styles to what I do. I mean, you know, I try to expand in all different areas. I mean, each video I try to bring out something new.
Straight up now, tell me.
Hot, ooh. So, opposites attract, and so do Paula Abdul and the Wild Pair here on MTV Straight Up Saturday. Similar dance styles, and, well, that may be true, but they have more than that in common. They both have top five albums right now. Paula's Forever Your Girl has been on the charts over 90 weeks, and Janet's Rhythm Nation over 27 weeks. Paula and Janet have worked closely together on a number of projects, and, well, here's what Paula said about working with Janet Jackson.
I was kind of scared to see what would happen when I started giving her some steps. But immediately she'd say, come on, Paula, you dance first. You start dancing. And I thought, oh, wow. So I'd just start dancing. Yeah, I like that, Paula, I like that. And so I'd break it down and I'd show her and she'd pick it up. And I knew that her style, the way she was dancing, that my style of choreography would work real well with her, and it did.
It sure did. Here's Janet Jackson's Nasty right now. Watch closely for some cameos in there, okay? Back to MTV Straight Up Saturday. I'm Daisy Fuentes. And coming up this hour, more Paula Abdul videos, interviews, experiences with you. We're talking Paula today. She's happening here on MTV. MTV only. You will not see this anywhere else. And right now we're going to talk 1989, which was a very award-winning year for Paula Abdul. An Emmy Award. Two American Music Awards, Grammy nominee, an American Dance Award, and four MTV Video Music Awards. Let's take a look.
Not only has she danced her way to the top, she's done it with number one singles. It's Paula Abdul.
It's Paula Abdul.
time here.
This has been a really great night. Yeah!
Awards are always, it's a nice recognition of what your work, your hard work. I don't place too much importance on awards. It's wonderful to be nominated, and if that's all that I am is nominated, I'm happy about that. If I happen to receive an award, that's even better.
Janet Jackson! It's a great honor to, as a choreographer, to have had the opportunity to work with such a talent as Janet Jackson. She's wonderful.
This is wonderful because it's the people who have appreciated what I'm doing, and it's the fans' support, and they've given me a lot of joy, and I'm glad that I'm able to reciprocate. I never expected all of this, and it's been an incredible, incredible feeling. It's been such an incredible year that every day I kind of like pinch myself.
If it all ended tomorrow, no one could take away what happened this year and the joy that it's brought me. It's just been wonderful, and I've had the best time. I love you. I love everyone. Thank you so much. This goes to all of you who love to dance. This is for all of you.
Thanks. Pretty incredible, huh? Here's Paula Abdul now with an exclusive video from last year's Video Music Awards.
I have a room where it's just nothing but mirrors and a hardwood floor, and I set up my video camera, and I just freestyle dance, and then I go back and pick out the things that I like, and you know, and then they expand from there.
Ooh, they were jamming back there, weren't they? Here's The Way That You Love Me, Paula Abdul, on Straight Up Saturday. And recently won an Emmy Award for her work on the Tracy Ullman Show on Fox. Why don't we now take a look at Paula Abdul, the choreographer.
I was hired to choreograph the torture video for the Jacksons. The eldest brother, Jackie, had contacted me and told me that they need a choreographer and that he felt that I would be great for the job. My first professional video with the Jacksons. It wasn't so bad there. Janet's music was real inspirational. It had such a great beat. My type of choreography, I use a lot of isolations, and her songs work really well. Me to create a new dance called the Velcro Fly. One extreme to the complete opposite.
5, 6, 7, 8.
I met Debbie when we were auditioning for dancers, and I was given one day to put it all together, and then boom, video time. Bizarre couple, Dan Aykroyd and Tom Hanks for Dragnet.
Well, luckily, it's only two very easy, you know, blocks. Here's the first block, here's the second block, okay, now we're done. But even that, you can screw up enough times to have to do it about a million times.
I've had a wonderful experience. Very lucky to have had a wonderful experience with everyone I've worked with. I think right now I just want to get my career more in order and become the best I can be as a choreographer, and then from there we'll see what happens.
So here's Straight Up by everybody's homegirl, Paula Abdul. You know what I mean? Do you know? Do you know? Do you know? And this year's dance explosion may just have been a passing fad. Well, Paula Abdul tells us just exactly what the future moves on the dance floor will be. Listening.
The more sedentary, subdued movement where everyone was just kind of just feeling, it's kind of going out, and the more athletic stuff is really coming in. A lot of jumping, a lot of quick isolated movements, it's really becoming popular, and I think you're going to see a lot more of that.